Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new Valorant tutorial video. And in this video, we will be talking about how to get Valorant Tracker overlay in-game. First, go to your browser and type in Valorant Tracker. Now the Tracker website will show up. Go to the first website. Click on Get the App and Valorant Tracker. After that, just press download now and it will start downloading the file. Now double click on the Valorant Tracker installation file. Click on run. Next. Now select the installation directory if you want to change. And accept the terms of use and privacy policy. Now click on next and it will start downloading the application necessary folders. You have to wait a bit for it to download. Now click on Launch Valorant Tracker. It will be preparing itself for its first boot. The Settings menu. Click Next and Finish. Here you will find all the necessary settings that you need to change. You can select auto launch if you want to start at startup, and then the overlay. Now open Valorant, just get in a match, competitive, unrated. And now as you can see, the tracker is showing everything. The ranks of each player, as well as your champions. And that's all. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.